long now.
Let's party!
paying this forward.
What the hell is going on out there?
Man, that was something.
I know, but things got a little hectic. My soci essay took longer than expected, and then Vanessa got sick, and, you know, I wanted to bring her chicken soup, stream Gosling movies with her and stuff, be the doting boyfriend. You gotta get into the city and meet her sometime soon, man. But not this week. She's still sick as a dog, and this thing seems to be going around. Wouldn't want you taking a bug home to the boys. Anyway, tell Mom I'm sorry, and I promise to get out to PA for the holidays, okay? You're the best. Later.
know what I mean. Thank you so much.
Agent's distress beacon.
It just started going off. No warning, no prior signal. What the hell?
Your guess is...
Thank you so much. You have done so much for this neighborhood. It's been a real inspiration.
Forever. I can tell you're looking to buy.
Pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order, keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppets say, those are the people in your neighborhood. They're us. But. They ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Director?
Glad you stopped by.
No?
Agent's distress beacon.
It just started going off. No warning, no prior signal. What the hell?
Your guess is as good as mine. Let's see if you can ideal.
Hey!
See that guy?
I told you not to leave
the camp.
Signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech. First wave agent signal ID, and it's still broadcasting.
Help to do it. So, the first wave of agents has been activated, and I know some of you have seen them in the field. How many are coming? I got no idea. How many waves? Same thing. As many as they got, I hope. But it's not up to me. You are encouraged to talk to them, get to know them, and most of all, find a way to work with them. Build a relationship. They may be feds, but they're also New Yorkers. We're all in this together.
Lieutenant Colonel Bliss,
This is Arthur Tran from Polliner Nguyen Creative Associates. First, let me say what a pleasure it is to be working for a company like yours and with someone like you, so devoted to keeping our great country safe. I've sent you the storyboards for the proposal for your firm, which we're calling Island Thunder. It starts with a flyover by a wing of attack helicopters, all firing full blast. Behind them, there's a massive explosion, followed by a pan down to where we see one soldier in your company's uniform taking out a dozen enemies with a massive machine gun. Tasteful heavy metal, and a voiceover that emphasizes the sorts of awesome adventures your men have been on a day-to-day basis. Tell me what you think.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
Backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Bunch of little lives. Unbelievable.
Approaching.
Wreckers are targeting us.
Agent. Look, I'm just grateful you were nearby.
Roll it up!
the other side!
Reloading! Got him!
Put him back on my...
You'll never get me!
Y'all made a difference, dude.
Glad you're here with us.
Best of luck out there.
Jesus.
Jobs. You're still gonna be on the streets. You're gonna be helping people. You're gonna be doing the same thing you've been doing. In the op centers, people like me will be playing advisory roles. We're gonna fall under division authority, but if that's what it takes. Look, we've been through this before. 9/11, Sandy. Fed stepped in because we needed him. Things get bad enough, that's what happens.
JTF near Gramercy. Rikers have taken over the Empire Auto Hotel. We need all hands on deck.
Board out.
Here we go.
Throw them out. We own these assholes.
My patience with this shit. Force them out.
Here we go! Force on no mercy!
But things out here are going freaking nuts. Lots of people are sick. Some kind of flu or something, but lots of people are dying. It's scary, Boo. I miss you so bad right now. God, I wish I could talk to you. Please don't be mad at me, baby. I just want to keep Daniela inside until this blows over. You know she's so fragile. I'm so worried about her, baby. I'll die if something happens to her. Or happens to you. Please take care of yourself, baby. I'm really sorry. Don't be mad at me.
For God's sake, let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong. From inside the academy, Shade Tech, first wave agent signal ID, and it's still broadcasting.
Hostiles incoming.
Hey, don't get sloppy!
They're
sight. Sounds fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
Indicate this area is safe. Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Here it comes, what?
Negative. They were supposed to check in 10 minutes ago.
This city needs to feel like bliss, no question.
Down.
Check it out.
up, Agent. You've got an echo in your vicinity.
Radio mask, but there's Rikers everywhere. What the hell? We're outmanned. We need.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help, you've gone crazy.
Hey, you're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me, I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... No. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
Downloading archive security data.
Sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Good. to see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission. It never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, Agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Not gonna believe this one. This guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
Can't believe the bullshit that went down in the dark zone at the end there.
I know. Everything I told them was dead on. They made us pull out anyway.
And we left our dead behind.
Yeah, we're not supposed to do that. Hang on a second.
But we don't leave people behind. We're here to make sure this city doesn't get left behind. But the people we're working with, they're just fine with leaving all of us behind if it's convenient. Look,
I don't agree with every decision that's been made, but
I am saying it's time to leave them behind. Their model doesn't work anymore. If we're smart, we cut it loose before it drags us down. Before it kills us.
You're talking treason.
I'm talking common sense. Look around. There's nothing left to save. The JTM is trying to save a Manhattan that doesn't exist anymore. It is all about power now. Power and survival. They are done, but I am not. And you won't be either. Not if you work with me.
You hold it up okay? So you're just leaving me here?
For God's sake!
A safe area.
Liz is sure putting a lot of chips on the table with this freeze tunnel.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can for you.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent. Supply line up and running. Now we can load up convoys and move them out to where they're needed.
We've got to move this one. It's just not gonna work here.
Hey, friend! Come on over and take a look!
Where? Here?
Maybe I gotta lower my prices.
Here? Dude, what here?
Thank you.
Okay. I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? Generators. Now love me some generators. Gonna make this place more stable. Give us some extra power. Thanks, Agent. Now this here is nice. Water purification station. Because these days you cannot be too careful.
Get you later.
Keeps on their toes, you know what I mean? So, yeah.
Decontamination facilities have been a long time coming. Now we can store and maintain the hazmat gear.
Wow.
Hey there.
You better get going.
Come on, man. Take a look.
Safe area.